How many fingers?
I don't know.
Great. So next, hold the bowl over her head. There you go. And then she's gonna scoop the cotton from the Tupperware to the bowl three times.
That means she's the winner for the cotton ball challenge.
Yay!
Yay! Thanks, teachers, for joining.
You're welcome. Hope you like this video. What challenges you'd like us to do next?
Forget to like and subscribe.
Bye, everyone.